Let's hear it once again for Jeremy Bennett.